There are many indigenous communities around the world, and their cultures and ways of life attract tourists along with commercial activities. However, businesses are taking away the commercial profit and leaving behind waste at the community lands. Conventional capital mechanisms often have a negative impact on culture preservation and the environment. IDGO enables Indigenous people to issue their community tokens, own smart wallets, enjoy the community's financial services, create e-identities, and provide digital passports to tourists. Let's see some applications. Community tokens can be used to settle tourist purchases, mobile payments, and commodity trades, to act as the medium to distribute tourist profits for environmental protection, education, cultural conservation, and to serve as a simple payment and billing management system. The use of smart contracts can facilitate credit unions' loan services to Indigenous people. IDGO not only helps Indigenous people establish e-identities, but also strengthens the financial connection among tourists, businesses, sponsors, and those who are concerned about Indigenous people all over the world, creating a sustainable economic circle. And as the tourist business and economic circle grow, token owners will be rewarded with a portion of the transaction fees. We believe that by using blockchain technology, we can connect all communities across the globe and help them achieve culture conservation and economic autonomy. Join us now to make it happen.